Well, Nobel Prize winning scientist Tim Hunt has resigned from his position at a UK university following the outcry over a series of sexist comments he made. Hunt's remarks about women in laboratories range from saying they were prone to crying to alleging they're an emotional distraction to their male colleagues.
University College London accepted his resignation, saying his comments are not consistent with its values. Meanwhile, his female counterparts have wasted no time in humorously firing back using the hashtag #distractinglysexy. Lucy in Scotland was retweeted hundreds of times to this post. Still distractingly sexy after a full day of cell culture. Didn't even cry this time. So proud.
Good for you. And this engineer tweeted, "Yes, I know I am distractingly sexy in my level A PPE. The suit totally flatters my curves."
Another dig comes from archaeology student Becca. "Later that day, I filled this Bronze Age ditch with my womanly archaeology tears." And it's not just modern-day scientists in on the joke.
This user writes, "I'm really glad that Marie Curie managed to take a break from crying to discover radium and polonium."